How to use autoclicker on iPhone. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. I'm Eva from Lemme Help. In this video, I will be showing you guys the simplest way to use autoclicker on iPhone. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your settings. Here we go. Now scroll down. Go to this option of accessibility. Open it. Over here, you can find different options. Go to the option of switch control. Open it. Now select the option of switches. Open it. Now tap on the option add new switch, tap on the option screen, tap on full screen. Now from here select this option of select item given at the top, open it. After you select it, go back. Now tap on the option recipes, tap on create new recipe. Now here you have to give a name to your autoclick and assign a switch. Firstly give a name, here I'm gonna give it as clicker. After you give a name, tap on assign a switch, tap on full screen. Now from here, you have to select the option of custom gesture. Now from here, you can easily create your autoclick. You just have to tap on the screen in this way. And after you are done, tap on save. Now go back, tap on this option of launch recipe. This is very important part of the process. Select the option of clicker. Now go back, again go back, again go back. Scroll down to the bottom, you can find the option of accessibility shortcut. Open it. Scroll down, you will find this option of switch control. Tap on it. Make sure it is enabled, and now you are good to go. You can close this and open any of the app in which you want to use autoclicker. Here I'm gonna open notes. Now here I'm gonna try it. To try it, you have to triple click on your power button. These options will pop up. You have to select the option of switch control. Now you are good to go. You can just tap on your screen and auto click will start. Here I go. You can see that. This is how you use auto clicker on iPhone. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Also, hit that bell icon so you guys get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.